Current Hero Caribbean Premier League champions, the Trinbago Knight Riders, will return to their favourite stomping ground as they are set to play their 5 home games in this year's CPL at the famed Queen's Park Oval. Confirmation came from the CPL stating that the defending champions will be playing at the Oval, venue for some of their most memorable moments in the tournament so far. Their fixtures are split over 2 legs in TNT, starting with their season opener against St. Lucia Stars on Wednesday, August 8th. Following their opening game against the Stars, they then host 2016 champions, the Jamaica Talawas, on Friday, August 10th, before they entertain the team they beat in last year's final, the St. Kitts and Nevis Patriots, on Saturday, August 11th. The Knight Riders will then go on the road to play away matches before returning to Queen's Park Oval for huge fixtures against Guyana Amazon Warriors and Barbados Tridents on Wednesday, September 5th and Friday, September 7th, respectively.